got good. Second one rattles out. Rebound. Joel Nimble says, I'll take it. Drops it off. Sean Brewster. Windsor Knowles. Phil Mackey back to Windsor. With a long two. No good. Big guy with the rebound. 1 minute to go in the third quarter. Drops it down underneath to number 31. 44-31 and a timeout. Eagle ball down underneath. Lendrick scores. Kind of swarmed. Arm Brewster on the drive in the dish. Lindsay Knowles puts it up and in. 44-33. Big guy scoops it up. Arm Brewster with the rebound. Avery pass from Lendrick, puts it up, and a foul on IMG. Somebody there is. Avery took that one to the basket. A lot of hang time there. 44-33, 25 seconds to go in the third quarter. A left-handed shot, no good. Number 44 back in for IMG. As Avery's second shot also rattles out. Number 3. End of the third quarter. IMG still in the lead. Well, the fourth quarter is going to be a tough road to hoe for the Eagles to get back into this game. But the strategy session is over and it's time to get back to work. Eagle ball. From the corner, no good. Rebound, IMG. Well, this big number 44 takes up a lot of space down underneath. Number 31 puts it up and in. And then knocks the inbound pass out of bounds. Eagle ball underneath. Mackey comes up with a loose ball, knocked away. Joel Nimble puts it up and in, and a foul, and one. 48-35. Foul on IMG's number 2, his first. These guys have got too many people over there to get in foul trouble. And no good on the free throw. Rebound IMG running. Down in the corner, number 3. Thank goodness didn't make that one, but loose ball. And the scramble down underneath. We're going to call a jump ball. Joel Nimble's down there in the crowd. And what are we calling? We're going to end up with a ball going to IMG, I think, on a jump ball. Shot no good. Number two, I believe, with his second foul over Lindrick back. Joel Nimble was down there. Oh my goodness. Avery did everything except put it in the hole. Lindrick with the deflection out of bounds, right on IMG. 6:51 to go. Hey, 48-35. Cyril Mackey takes a dive, and I think the guy lost the handle down there and threw that thing up against there, hit the backboard. Number 41 got lost again. Court pressure. Avery was able to beat it but missed the shot. Eagle ball. The battle down there for the ball goes out of bounds. 6:17 to go. 50-35. IMG in the lead. Derek had no choice but to throw it somewhere as he was surrounded. Hand stolen away. Wendell Knowles. Quick hands. Big number 44 tracks him down. Down inside. Joel Nimble. Shot no good. Nobody underneath the rebound. And number three on the drive and the block, Joel Nimble brings it up court, drops it off. Derek knocked that thing off the backside of the backboard. But IMG gets the ball underneath. 50-35 is the score with 5:34 to go in the game. Tevin Gray is back in there for Avery. Wenzel, Cyril, Tevin, Joel, and Lindrick. And wholesale changes look like for IMG. Long three, no good. Rebound comes off IMG, twice, three times, four times. Lindrick just missed that steal. Down underneath, back out in the corner. Long shot, IMG again. Puts it up and in. About five rebounds there. And finally put it in, 4:45 to go. 52-35 as IMG is kind of stretching the Eagles out. And one is good. And timeout.